So that's what happens next. We sleep together?
At some point, I was under the impression that was your plan.
I'm really nervous.
I'm getting that.
I know at the bar I seem confident, but it was more just cold and me trying to be dramatic.
You're adorable.
No, not adorable. I'm a sexy, R-rated sexy, because I know what happened to the PG-13 version of tonight. I drink too much and pass out, and you put a blanket on me and kiss me on the forehead and nothing happens. But that's not why I'm here. I'm here to bang the hot guy from the bar who hit on me.
I don't think people say bang anymore.
I do. We're gonna bang, and I'm finally gonna do something dangerous and exciting, and Liz can blow me. And now, take off your shirt.
What?
There's not even a Penny Lane. I don't even know your real name.
If I ever met a man in the real world the way you just looked at
me. When and where does this real world occur? I'm really confused. All these rules, all these sayings, all these nicknames.
You know, you're too sweet for rock and roll.
Sweet. Where do you get off? Where do you get sweet? I'm not sweet. I'm dark and mysterious. And I could be a danger to all of you. I'm not sweet, and you should know that about me.
Look, you should be happy for me. You don't know what he says to me in private. Maybe it is love, as much as it can be for someone who...
Who sold you to Humble Pie for 50 bucks and a case of beer? I was there.
What kind of beer?